overall for taste, still Thanksgiving.
Still?
Because it was earlier. It's
yes. Earlier.
So,
it's a continuation.
Right. And well, this is actually technically, I would think, a Halloween thing, but caramel apples, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. Well, that can be just about any time.
Yeah, it's a fall thing. So.
It's like, you know, I go to the
fall
fair.
Shots.
You know, fall shots. Fall shots. Okay, so in one shot, you would have 3/4 of an ounce of butterscotch. Mm-hmm. 3/4 of an ounce of... what you call it? Apple pucker?
Apple pucker.
Which is one part, basically. Put in a shot glass, boom, shoot it down. Obviously, we're doing 4 here, so I'm going to put 2 full shots of each in there.
Yep.
Right? That'd be 4 ounces.
Yep.
Of okay, so we're going to do that. So let's do this. Right. Oh, already got ice in there, so we're going to ice it down. Already put the ice in there. So let's do this here.
It's definitely got to be shaken this time, Bob.
Shaken, not stirred, right? Yep. Mm-hmm. You know, technically, you're not supposed to shake a... gin, bruise the gin. So James Bond was stupid.
Yeah, he's kind of wrong. Yeah, but you know what? We to each his own. Ever. You like what you like.
You like what you like.
We never just have a drink.
Don't like what you don't like.
Yeah.
Right. No problem. We do a lot of things in
front of the camera. Wait, what
channel? Oh, my God.
Is Stewart's game coming on this channel?
Yeah.
I don't know. The winning channel. All right, here we go. Okay, I already put the apple pucker. Let's put some butterscotch up all in it.
Butterscotch.
Yep, probably.
You know, you would think if it was butterscotch, like it would be colored yellow. But it's all clean.
It's kind of an well, it's clear, but it's like a, a dribble.
It's like
okay, you guys
it's like antique. It's like antique clear.
All right, there we go. So I'm gonna do one more, only because these aren't regular shot glasses; they're 2 ounce shot glasses.
Okay, yeah.
So I'm gonna put some extra in here. Like I said, it's just one part, one part. So I'm gonna put a full another shot in here. So it don't matter. Like I said, one part, one part.
You know, the,
it did.
Eventually, I want to go buy what is that place? Buster's?
Buster's Bacon Beer or something?
Get some beer.
Yeah. These lights are bright.
That, Heffenbeisen that we had, the coconut curry.
Stage light.
Yeah, I hear you. I'm just here trying to produce a show, and y'all are like, what the hell are y'all?
I'm talking to you.
But they're talking about, I don't know what the hell they're talking
about. Yeah, I don't know. They're women.
All right, shake this sucker up, mix it all up, get it nice and cold too, right?
You gotta slap it like that at the end too.
You do, or it doesn't come out, seriously. Go ahead and get our little shaker out, or our strainer on out, right?
Better pour this right.
I'm gonna do it
right. Jim, I'm gonna do it right.
Look at that.
Nice cold.
Look at
that. I don't know how much is in here, so I'm just gonna do it about that much.
It is pretty, ain't it?
Quiet it down, didn't you, once you saw the alcohol?
Yeah, everybody's just watching. Like, is it my turn?
No!
It's gonna feel weird going down though, because you're gonna have something.
What?
You got ice in it?
Oh no!
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Becky.
All right, shall we? Oh, I was in your way. Yep.
Well, we don't have
a camera shot. All right, are we still tapping the table?
Yeah,
but I got an ice cube in mine. I don't know why.
No, I took it out. I don't know.
Before
who cares?
Ready? Throw
that's
up.
Weird.
Sláinte.
Sláinte.
No,
over. Oh, we cheers.
I know we're gonna do that, and then we stand up, turn around once.
No, we don't.
And then you go top, bottom.
Yeah,
then
you put it on your forehead.
So what?
No, I'm not doing that.
I'm
not doing that. That actually does taste like caramel apple. It's pretty good.
It's good.
Yum.
Very nice.
Very
good. Very nice.
So. Like I said, it wasn't really Thanksgiving-y, but anyway. So, is that it?
Yeah.
I
it's a nice little banter in this video, but.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, I did.
Do it again.
We all did it.